Hey guys, I'm Sam.
I'm Danny.
And I'm Morgan, and we're the React Pack, back with another episode of My Dress Up Darling. Today we're on season one, episode three. In this last episode, Gojo has to take measurements in order to build a cosplay for Mirren. So he gets nervous, obviously, because she's a girl and it's her body, I guess. So
adolescence.
Yeah. He eventually gets all the right measurements, and then he decides to do some research on what she's, like, wanting to cosplay. But he's, like, very serious about it, even though it's kind of like a, I don't know what they call
it's
it.
It's a quack quack game.
It's a quack quack game. So it's like, Grandpa walked in, and he's just like, oh, hey, Grandpa. Yeah, so that's what it basically was. So that's next. Right. I'm not sure what's going to happen now. I don't know.
You gotta go get fabric.
Go get fabric.
Fabric shopping.
Go to Joanne's. Then why don't we? Is this a dream?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wig. Oh god. A wet dream.
Gold?
It's a wet dream.
Yep.
You're gonna look under the covers, isn't he?
No, don't.
Oh, I thought he was.
Scare us.
Oh. Welcome to puberty. He's cheating on her.
She watched.
She watched you. That's funny. It's
okay,
normal.
Buddy, it's alright.
Beat yourself
up for.
Take a water.
What?
I think Kitagawa is what her last name is.
Bro. You totes. She's cute.
Yeah.
Good morning. Wow, look at you got pretty girlfriends.
She's nice.
Look at his face. Keep it together. Oh no.
He
touched the boob. They're like the edgy girls.
Yeah.
Or they just look like that because they're main characters. I don't know.
Damn, they're like, there's no way that they're dating.
Oh, don't be a weenie.
Oh, he's running.
He's like, I gotta go.
No.
No.
She's gonna show up.
すみません。謝るくらいだったら逃げるなっつうの。人郎さん、なんで？普通に見えてんですけど。っていうか、五条くん、今日私のこと避けてたよね。感じ悪いんだけど、文句あんなら言えば。人郎さんが周りに、いや、知り合いだと思われるんで。その、なるべく人前で俺とは言えない方が。
何言ってんの？すでに私ら友達じゃん。
Aww. Maybe she's a golden retriever and he's a black cat.
Yeah, 100%. Aw, she like brings him out of his shell. It's sweet. I like it. Oh, that looks like fun.
Is he gonna cosplay?
He's more like, I will hold your bags at convention kind of guy. Yeah, sounds about right.
Shit. Mama went to the bank.
Wow.
I mean, he's doing the labor, so it's fair.
I agree.
Yeah, the least you could do is pay for the fabric.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh.
Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Wig shop.
Wow.
Oh, wow, I need that.
That would be so amazing.
I hate wigs.
God, it must be so nice to just go in person and buy all this stuff instead of to do it online.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Let him wait outside.
No, he's gonna have to have his opinion. Of
oh, right, true. Gulp! Ooh, yum.
Must be nice.
まだまだ仕事ですよ。だ。そうだ、ごじゃくん。オッケー。それが全然うまくできなくて。どうや?朝礼の時、前方姿の前で射精が止まらなくて。お、すごい。この人はスタジオかな?買ってますね。すご。小道具も作ったんでしょうか?
買ったりとかじゃん?あと、この人、ジュジュさん、マジ可愛くない?私、ジュジュさんめっちゃ好きなんだよね。魔法少女とか、ジョジアニメ系やってて、超美少女だし、コストだしのクオリティも半端ないから、フォロワーすごいのくて。でも、イベントとかは。Following zero。ガチでって感じ?随分幼く見えますね。おいくつくらいの方なんでしょうか?
中学生とか?小学生だったりして。え?これこれ!フラワープリンセスレッツの変身前の2回動しようぜ!これガチですっけ!北川さん、黒髪好きですよね?ゴジョー君もでしょ?まあその。No! Why are you thinking about that? This is like his first perception of beauty.
Yeah.
So stuck with him.
That's true.
Alright, you were born in the wrong era.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, I don't know how many people are going to fit that stereotype. Men with their beauty standards, am I right?
Oh, so he holds it like he can't just say it about anything. Okay.
Aww. Wait, that's actually so sweet.
He's a foodie.
はい、大丈夫です。
じゃ、いただきます。
ラーメン食べたのによく入る。
Yeah, for real, did they just eat? I feel that though.
That's me.
やっぱりラーメン代払います。
お、おごりだって言ったじゃん。いろいろ連れ回しちゃったし。
でも。
I think it's fair. He's building her whole cosplay. Oh no, she's gonna feed him.
An indirect kiss. What?
That's so funny.
Not unclear. Oh, so she has a plan? Two weeks!
Oh shit.
Not enough time?
That's pretty short term. With
top of school and all
top
the
of school and stuff.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's...
Whoops.
Oopsie daisy.
With how I work, that shit would take me like a month. Maybe, if that... Maybe even longer.
I do like to procrastinate though, so I can probably get it done in 2 weeks. So.
Yeah, I'll have to resort to the hot glue gun though.
I'll have to glue it to myself by the end.
Glue myself in.
Yeah, that's like a super intricate
costume. Yeah.
Lots of layers.
Making it from scratch.
Yeah. This show doesn't make me miss being in high school, that's for sure.
No.
Like navigating those feelings and like.
Yeah, no thanks.
The tension? No.
The indirect kiss? That's so funny.
So cute. I wasn't even thinking that. I was thinking about, like, all the, like, teeth plaque.
Teeth plaque?
Because, you know, when you bite into, like, like, ooh.
That's funny. Mm.
I think, I don't know, I always share food all the time.
I know.
Indirect kiss, that's so silly, though.
I thought he was going to get excited for being fed.
Yeah, me too. I mean, that's kind of a romantic thing to feed each other.
Definitely.
I think so. But yeah, he's just I don't know. He's so sweet and like,
he's innocent.
He's just like a little baby.
And like, he didn't really have, being an only child and without a mother, he kind of like grew up without that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because they say like, what, a son's like first love is like their mother, right? So they like, that's their,
they base
the
off
beauty standard or whatever.
Yeah.
What they see. And his was
a doll.
The Hina dolls.
Yeah, I think that's, I mean, it's kind of weird how like often he thinks of that.
Yeah.
But I do like the concept of like him seeing what was beautiful, mm-hmm, and like now he's afraid to say anything is not as beautiful cuz he holds that to such a high standard, I guess. Which it's sweet.
Yeah.
In his own little way, it's sweet.
They're always like, they always zoom to the headless or like bodiless one.
I know, because you don't have a body.
That's why she's like, you're a face guy.
Oh,
yeah. They're cute. I mean, like, I think they would be cute together.
They definitely balance each other well.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. And it's nice that she has like another set of eyes on like this costume, because he's able to see things that she's not able to see.
He catches on to the details.
Mm hmm. Mm hmm.
Those are all things you do think about too when you're cosplaying. Like, how do I go completely accurate, or do I take it to interpretation of like what it would look like, or what would best portray it?
Yeah, true.
Because you want it to look good together. You know, the undertones really matter in all that of colors.
Yeah, because like there'd be like characters like Deku from My Hero. His hair is technically black, but like a lot of people get green wigs because he has like the green tips.
Yeah.
And stuff like the green highlights in it. Right, Deku's hair?
Like it's like
it's supposed to be black.
In the
but it looks
sun,
green.
It's like tinted green or something. So it would be nice to get like a black wig with like
green.
It shines green.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Anything else?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, thanks guys for joining us. Make sure to catch us next time and check us out on Patreon, Discord, and like, comment, subscribe.
Bye!